guys, how's it going? Blue here, and today we are back on the Kooncraft Factions PvP server, and today, basically what we're going to be doing is, well, we might get some PvP once we get that repaired. So that's what one thing we're going to do is get that repaired. We're going to get that repaired, definitely. And we're also going to probably have to find a new faction. Yeah. So, I was, like, just fucking around playing, and I logged on one day, and I was like, whoa. What the fuck? Where is, Because, I mean, my friend just did the beast, he reminded me to do his faction, so I left, Clarity. And I told him, I was like, we're gonna ally you guys, but, and I don't know if they understood or not, but, I mean, I didn't really tell them, because Justice the Beast is a really, really good friend of mine. Me and him have been friends for a very, very long time. But once I got banned, I was like, well, not banned, well, I got 10 banned for 2 days, and, it was like, I logged on, and I was out of the faction. I was like, oh, whoa, let's see if any of the staff members are on. I'll tell them to invite me back, and I go on, and I see, oh, actually, they have a, this is, Dev, and, 177MX. He's not alone. Let's redo that. Fuck. Anyways, so since he is not online, we don't have a faction. Fuck. Well, there's nothing really we can do until we have a faction, and we can still PvP, but we don't have any allies. So when we go out there, we're basically dead. Everyone's going to aim for me and kill me. Aim for us. I don't know how to say it. Please excuse me for that incompetence. We still have a Vortex and Skybase he let me use. So that's good at least. I mean, it's not like we can really do much until further notice. We're really backing on supplies. We lost a bunch of shit for some reason. I think we got raided. Like, not raided, but like, someone... Oh, all the tools are over here. Fuck my hell, I'm out. Just go ahead and put that up then. But I want to say thank you guys. I hit 300 subscribers, and I was not expecting to hit that much. That was really surprising. I actually thought that maybe that I would die. Oh my god, I'm dying. But I thought that, well, I thought I wouldn't be able to make it that far. I thought starting the series would be new, and I didn't expect to get that far. And thanks to Colton, I have gotten this far. It's amazing. I know I'll get far. I know I will. But hitting 300, that's just a big milestone. That's like... It makes me feel like there's actual people out there that like my content, which is going to make me want to do more videos and entertain you guys even more, which I would love to do, because I'm getting some really nice feedback here and there. People are agreeing with my ideas and supporting me and stuff like that, and I think it's really awesome. So I think that's really awesome. But hey guys, I do not have I don't have a faction. If who then data. Hey. Oh, he's what I gotta remember. But anyways, we don't have a faction. We're gonna have to get back invited to Conquer. or get invited to Cleary. I don't know if Cleary would take me back. They were awesome guys. They were awesome support. I miss them so much, but I just, yeah, I just had to, I don't, fuck, this is really bad. This is really bad. You get rich in a server when you're doing series like this sometimes, but then you lose it all. Anyways, hopefully you guys do enjoy the video. If you do, don't forget to slap that like button. It helps so much. Subscribe. It has helped me so far. You guys have been subscribing, telling your friends about me. Of course, I can probably tell about hitting 300 subscribers. Fucking awesome. So, yeah, if you guys do enjoy, don't forget to do all those things that I've already said. I don't want to tell your friends, but to subscribe helps some. Hopefully we can hit 500. 500! Be so awesome. So, I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys next time. Well, not next time, but next time there's something to do when we're actually in a faction, which will probably be tomorrow when or later when I talk to Jesse. I don't know. But yeah, so I'll get back to you guys when something happens. Hopefully you guys do enjoy. Slash Reed. And before I go, Spray Potion! And Jesse the Beast comes in to save the day. Conquer, I am back. To Purdy. Wait, what's with the sun? The sun's not actually, what the fuck? No idea why, but the sun's not all pretty. Oh yeah, I'm using a texture pack, that's why. Anyways, so yeah, I'm back in Conquer thanks to him. Yeah, awesome. Cookie is good for cookies. Yeah. Okay guys, I'm back, and me and Justin the Beast, okay, which is one of my really, really good friends I was talking about before, we did find a room, someone found the raid. And me and Morgan, we're gonna go ahead and raid it. And
oh man, I don't remember that guy's name. He's gonna raid with us.
Hello, oh, Pixel, let me go. 11.
No, it wasn't him. Oh man, did it start with an O? Oh, off.
Message.
Off. Did you find that raid? Was it you? We'll do it after this one. Well, I'm recording TPA so we can raid it.
Oh crap, my YouTube. Oh, I don't have a YouTuber thing next to my name. Wow, okay. Fucking shut up, man. Anyways, so yeah, hopefully we do get some good luck with this raid. Any music you do hear in the background, it is from No Copyright Sounds. There are no copyright sounds on the YouTube channel. The link will be in the description below, so I don't get any copyright notices.
I would have never figured that out, man. No copyright sounds and no copyright sounds. Like, oh, did you need an arrow? I brought you one.
Oh yeah.
You need a rhythm? Yeah. Oh, watch out. That's good. I'll grow it.
Fucker,
out! Stop when it starts going white around it.
Oh, I got like one in here. Let's fight, fucker, ow! Don't bug raid me on me. I'll destroy you in the bug.
Yeah, no, stop.
Please.
Dude, do slash hub real quick.
Slash what?
Hub. Slash hub and do slash factions. Quick. You won't die. Okay, yep. Get done, it's after me now. I'll just bring it up here. Usually, get in there. Are you joking? In here, what are you doing? It's made me gap, but you should be ashamed. Dude, would you be able to give me some golden apples?
Yeah. Regular ones or just what?
Yeah, regular ones.
Yeah. Are you in here?
Yeah. Yes, got them. Thanks. Oh, I have to come in here. Oh, I don't think it's aggro anymore.
No, I got it aggro. Get down here, come on. I gotta get down here.
Are you any good at this?
Yeah, kind of.
you do it then, Sasha.
Okay, we're gonna hit three. We need to get it down a bit. Oh my god. Move.
I'm just gonna, you know, baby.
Who's gonna attack me?
I have no idea. I think it's attacking you, blue bag.
Okay, then I need to bring it down here. Okay, there goes another chest. Back up, guys. I gotta get it. I gotta get back over here.
I think it's now off to me.
Let's go down after me. Down, come on. We're getting it closer. We're getting it through a bit more.
Good, hopefully we can have successful raids this episode. I have a feeling that there's nothing in here.
I think I just broke those. Oh, no, no. I'm back.
Oh, yeah, it's just the server.
There may be nothing in here because nothing's coming. Oh, I got cobblestone. That isn't much. So we gotta lower his health down and be a bit more aggro. And I'm gonna have to get more aggro than come. Come on. You gotta get it over here.
F2 2014. I think this might be good. He's VIP plus.
Yeah, it may not be really much of a good raid.
If we could kill one of them, we would. Like, two of them twice. Or once. Once. We would get him.
Okay, I'm gonna get in this corner.
I'm stuck.
Where is he?
Please tell me you didn't change the skin. Do you still have the good skin?
Yeah.
Really? Take off your helmet for a second. Wait, I'm gonna look. Okay. Yeah, still got it.
Yeah, all the way. Oh, you got the meat. Oh, you wanna go?
Yeah.
You wanna go? Oh, where the fuck do you get your anal down here now? Now. No one said you could be. He's knocking really good.
Oh yeah, he just broke so much then.
Yeah, he's breaking it. He's just not doing it as effective because it's water. So good in water.
Don't kill a...
I really don't think there's anything in here.
There could be.
There could. There could. There could. 2014. Who else is in the 2014?
It's just them two.
Oh, it's just them two. Admin VIP Plus. Okay.
Like, there's really rich VIP pluses, and why would they have this kind if it wasn't?
Well, if you do search Battletop, the richest people on here are just normal people, not donators.
No, they are. It just doesn't come up with their names if they're not online. Arnie Bra, Radix, and Hamid, and Exotic Razor are all monster.
No. I'm an idiot, then. Oh,
why isn't
blinding? It's healing.
Okay, I got this, y'all.
I gotta get over here. I'm just gonna get. Okay, there it goes. A bit more. Okay. There we go. Now we just need to bring him down in here.
I love the sound of when it breaks water.
Oh, we're getting it in. We are getting it in.
Okay, cool. We have another raid after this. Because. Yeah. Let blue bags do this. He knows what.
Yeah, the water is really fucking annoying.
I know. Well, how do you think it would have felt when they raided our base? I had 10 layers of freaking.
Well, they should have quit, not raid.
What?
The people that were raiding your base just quit.
Yeah, but no, they did. They got the whole thing. To where there was nothing left.
Come on, I need this thing to break this chest.
There was sand there and everything. It was like 30 cannons.
I need you guys to like go up and try hitting him down a bit. Because if he comes down a bit, he'll be able to actually destroy the chest. He's not really destroying anything.
And love back and...
No, he's not destroying anything. Everyone goes like this. Come on. Just like throwing this guy. Come on, get back down. Okay, we're gonna improve it. He's
yeah,
doing
it
no
just,
damage to me.
It just... Oh, wow.
Did someone kill him?
Oh,
no. Okay, I'm gonna keep getting after me. No, these guys are just sitting here. I mean, they could at least, like, try going up and hitting it down at me.
No, I told them to leave it alone. Because if it gets aggro to two people, it doesn't do anything. See? Zoom says shove again.
Oh crap, I froze. No, my god. Okay, here we go. Okay, so the roof's gone. Just this water is what's annoying the hell out of me.
Yeah, someone told me that they wasted 3 withers on my base, and they only got like 1 set. And okay. 2 of the next few bottles.
It's breaking the stuff that the water's not in, but it's not coming down to break the chest, which is kind of really pissing me off.
What's in the chest?
We don't know yet, because we won't come down and break it. It's water. Whenever I raid, when we get the water, I usually go straight to the base. And then the wither doesn't really... Come on, a bit lower. Down here. Oh, you're broke. There's nothing in these chests. Oh, no, I got some down. I got some down there.
Just rig?
Yeah.
Come on.
We need dying.
If he dies, that's it for this raid. It wasn't really successful.
Yeah,
well, it was raiding.
There's like nothing in this base. I don't really think it's worth it anymore.
Kill it? Question mark?
Yeah, I think we should, because I got like a red set of diamond and a sharp one fire one. That's basically all that there's gonna be here. They probably got the obsidian from Boney, so I think we should just kill it. But it's your stuff. No, he's fucked. Yeah.
Yeah, I got another star.
Hey, do you want the red diamond armor and the sharp one fire one sword?
Okay, we'll get back to you when we finish
found
another raid. GG 2014.
GG 2014 for having a shitty ass base. That was terrible. Get a better base. Okay guys, so I'm back here with Just the Beast OK, and we do have... I got 100k, just bought him some. Yeah, you get some. Anyways, we're back here with a raid, and it is a farm. As you can see, there's some water, and there's some seeds and stuff. And it is Live Gamers. If you do have to Live Gamers, you can see that. Vikings... Fuck the world, or for the win, isn't it? And so that's one reason why we're gonna destroy this base and send it to oblivion.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay, so it starts right here.
Yep. Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Okay, guys. So we're back here. This looks like a farm, is it?
Yeah, it's a farm. It's a pretty decent farm.
But I'm pretty sure it would have some other stuff in it. Otherwise,
it may have some chests, but we don't know. I don't really believe there might be one, because think about it. When we broke it, we saw inside of it. We didn't see any obsidian block in it. So if there is a double chest, it's probably just gonna have some farm supplies.
Yeah, true. Okay, we just need some obby. You know what song I can't get out of my head?
What?
My music teacher, every time we go to music, she plays this, like, song. It's called Hey Brother. No copyright there or anything. Don't own it, nothing. It's, like, I can't get it out of my head. So, anyone got TNT? Question mark. Okay, here, I'll make a chest with all of our supplies.
What is this guy doing? We already have one.
Here you go.
Wait. Okay, do you want me to... I don't have any money. I could vote real quick and then go get by TNT.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay, Jesse, accept it real quick.
Okay. Okay, right here.
I don't need to buy TNT anymore. They've already penetrated the wall.
It seems legit they made a better one than us. I feel like blowing theirs up now. I'm jelly.
All they have to do is send another
just
one
keep
in.
Going.
One more. And yeah, I can just run in there.
Dude, so people are making like three cannons. I've got this, yo. Up, 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 and away!
Too
over. Probably, it's not that hard.
No, I can't. I can't land it.
Oh, there you go. We're in.
There you go. Yeah, it's just a farm.
Any chests?
Not by the looks of it, no.
And we'll get back with the next clip. Maybe another raid.
Yeah,
so be right back.
This wasn't really that.
Right. So much stuff around it, like lava monsters and everything. So, like, no computer would be able to get unlaggy. Like, it's only when you open up a chest because the chunks are filled.
Yeah.
Too much stuff. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Wait, do you jump?
No. Oh, landed at half a heart in my own base.
Logic.
Yeah. Oh my god, but where is my freaking red golden apples?
I'll give you some.
Like how much?
20.
20? Okay, done. TPA. TPA for yes. PvP. I'm recording.
Just TPA to me.
Oh, just TPA to me.
You said that in a faction chat, you know.
Actually, no. Yeah, one second.
Because we're I'm gonna
okay, guys. We're back here. We're team PvPing. So if you could give me some.
Yeah, there you go. Did I give you them? Yeah, you got them.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Okay. No, no problem. Okay, now we just need
now we just need to fight.
PvP at spawn. PvP at spawn. Just feed. That doesn't heal me, does it? Okay, good.
Everyone hide. Let blue bags. Oh, TPA white boy.
Okay,
we're gonna fight, we're gonna fight.
TPA white boy, hurry. White boy, accept. White boy, accept.
Oh, yep. Tinsy.
TPA Jesse. I told you I messed up everything.
Get Tinsy.
I got her. I got him down. Fucking shit, white boy, help me. Oh, come on, white boy, why? Why would you just leave me like this?
Are you 2v1ing? Are you getting 2v1?
No, I'm just taking him out, but... Oh, no, I'm getting...
I'm coming to help you.
Oh my god. Okay.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, 3v1. 3v1. 3v1.
Don't worry. I'm coming. We're about to tell you here.
Yeah, here we go.
Target on one person. I'm targeting on mines right now.
I was just clicking.
Massive fight. Massive.
Oh my god. Okay. I don't really know where anyone is. I need to get a speed pod down.
Eat one then. Welcome to the PvP auction.
Two v one.
Oh wait, I can't hurt white boys. Get out some gaps if you need to. Oh, Sash just got reset, by the way.
Oh, I know. I got Sash PvP. Oh shit, there goes my armor. There goes my...
Don't die. Oh. Do you have Reg D on now?
PV1, yeah. I'm pulling out an extra set of prop 4 in case the Reg D starts breaking.
Okay.
I'm taking out her.
Switch it to the prop 4 and get ready to put the Reg D on.
I already have Reg D on.
Yeah, no, take out the prop 4, wear the prop 4 and wear the Reg D of the spare of that prop 4. Oh my god.
the truck, but it's fucked already. Oh, it's lions? It's lions?
I can 2v1 lions now. Isn't there a hack which automatically resets your armor? Like it?
I think so. I've heard of it while kit PvPing. Or that's what people used to do whenever their armor was breaking.
Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Replace your armor. Oh fuck yeah. I'm trying to knock people back.
This lag bot.
Yeah, this lag though. Fuck, we are in a tight spot. We're fucked. Oh my god, thank you.
Hopefully I'll get like some P4 out of this. If I don't die straight up. PV1.
Oh my god, I'm taking this guy out. Oh my god, yes. Fucking.
Tinsy, I saw them hacks.
Oh my god.
Dude, look at Tinsy hacking. Come up behind him for me. Dude, I'm getting 4v1 here. My second helmet just broke.
Oh fuck.
Oh my god, Tinsy, nice hacks, bro.
Tinsy, stop fucking hacking.
Okay, again.
Oh my god. Hey guys, how's it going? Blue here, and a quick little clip. I'm getting a bit of lag. And that's kind of why I want to talk to you guys. So when we were PvPing yesterday, that little clip I kind of gave you guys, supporting, we were getting pretty good. We were getting some good kills, and we weren't really getting kills. We were getting some good PvP action. But I paused it because on my side, I mean, I watched the clip to see what was going on, see if I had to delete that. I won't be deleting it. It wasn't happening, but on my side, my game kept freezing, so I couldn't see really what I was doing. And it was weird because in the clip, it just looked like the parts that I was just freezing at just weren't there. It was just normal be playing, but I just kept freezing here and there, and my FPS kept dropping. So I don't really know why Fraps was doing that or why my computer was doing that because it doesn't normally do that. I may have to go check that out, but that's kind of why I paused it. And also when I was PvPing, I was like, shit, dude, my FPS is going crap. And I was right after I paused the clip. I was like, oh, fuck, I need to get away. I got knocked into a cave and I was like, fuck. And I got jumped by two people. One guy which was hacking, which I did get recorded when we were in the water battle. They started with like a Kizzy or something. I don't remember. Something Izzy. I don't remember. It's in a clip. I'm talking about it. And so is Jesse. But anyways, like that was happening, I was like fucking screwed. I just kept getting destroyed and my armor kept breaking. And before I knew it, the god apple wore off and I didn't notice before I had half health. And you could kind of tell if I was recording at the time that he was using that client. Because I didn't pull out the god apple. I just kept fighting. So he wouldn't know my health was down. The second I hit 5 hearts exactly, he started doing crit hits, and then he just started, like, he got me in his corner, and his buddy decided to just come out of nowhere and start attacking me. So then, by the time I started eating my god apple, I was at 2 hearts, and by the time, like, a second away before hitting it, my helmet broke, and I got smashed. So I did lose some of that prop 4, which was, that really pisses me off. And we did lose that god apple, those god apples. Fuck! That's a really big setback. We still have a sharp 4 sword, which is good. And also what I want to do is I want to head to the shop. I want to sell these diamonds and this iron real quick. Get some money. I need the money. Okay, just for my potions like that. We won't really need to buy more. Okay, finally, you got the thing. So, I can just sell it. Not as good as what the speed is telling me, but I don't really care. How much we have after this PL? We have $1,000, so we got around almost $2,000 just from selling that. That's really good. Anyways, so I'm gonna go ahead and pause it. If anything happens, I get a Skype call friends, and we go PvP, or I get some good gear, I'll go ahead and record and tell you guys. But I just want to let you guys know why I paused that clip and why I kind of don't have any armor and I also always got apples, so yeah.
Okay, guys, video.
We're here, and today we're going to be raiding Rape Squad's base, I believe it is, right, Jesse?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to be raiding Rape Squad, so,
Jesse, accept.
Jesse kind of, he made a new faction, we went ahead and joined it, and, one of our allies right here, he's a good guy, I just made this, going to give him a little shout out. If he has a YouTube channel, his channel will be in the description below, don't
forget
to check it out.
Yeah, he does, he has 140 subs, ask him what he's
doing. Don't forget to check out his channel. But yeah, so we got this raid. We're gonna go ahead and raid his base, destroy Colton.
We need to go warp shop.
Oh shit! There's a pigman.
Blue bag should get mod, don't you reckon?
Yeah, I've been on here for a long fucking time. And the problem is, I used to be one of Colton's really good friends, but you know what? He only talks to abusing people now, so. No chance I'm getting it. Okay, so NOPP, I'm recording too. So we need to get the wither set up. That's one thing we need to do.
The impossible thing we need to do. I'm gonna go to my home nether.
Well, we have the base over there. There's like a little thing. What we can do is we can have the wither spawn over there. We can build a platform. We can get it aggroed over there. Once we get over there, we can have the one person who aggroes it ender pearl over to the base. And we can just drag the wither down through here.
Okay.
Pretty simple. We just need someone who's willing to do it and knows how to do it really perfect.
I'm pretty sure I just made this does.
Oh, there's floating apples. So hey, Jesse, remember we were PvP'ing and we got raped by these guys, those hackers?
Yeah. Did you upload that?
I did. It's in my video. I'm gonna be uploading episode 4 after this. You get it uploaded. But yeah, we need to get the wither down in here. We can take his out. We'll be set. I won't have to worry about god apples because I have 10 god apples and I don't even have a full set of prop 4. That's how
you have how much?
I have 9 god apples. I have a Prop 3 helmet, Prop 4 breaker 3, Prop 4 breaker 3 chest plate pants, and Prop 4 boots. That's my only full set of Prop 4. I'm a bit poor because the hackers.
That's OP.
Dude, who's the whole Soul PvP?
That's Mini Mitch, I don't like him.
Oh, okay, good. So do we give him the 3?
No, don't give him the 3.
I gave him 6. I'll give it back to him. Give it to him. Hey, all of them. No, for real, give it to him.
Why?
Because...
You're only going to need one wither.
Okay, then give me the other 3. This is fine.
I'll PV him.
No, give him to me. For real.
It's only 3.
For real, give him to me.
You have like 3 stacks.
Give them to me, give them to me.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and get back to you guys once we actually get in the base and we actually get the wither up and start doing stuff. And, yeah. Okay, so the wither just needs to get up here and we can... destroy Clinton's anal. I mean, base. Okay. There's probably someone gonna be... Wait, is anyone online on, Rave Squad? In Rave Squad right now, or no?
You can check.
Okay, when I get to the top, I'll check. There's F, 2, 3... No one is on. This is the perfect time to destroy the base.
You'll only get pots out of it.
Actually.
And Colton would still lose his base.
It is F home, not his base, though.
Well, so, when you record, who can I read with you? Sorry, man. I'm not really going to say anything, I can't really, we're in the middle already. But, I mean, still, he would lose his death home and he's still going to record it.
Are you joking? Oh my god. Okay, let's see how far I can throw an ender pearl. 3, 2, 1. Are you joking? The weather got in my way.
I got it. There you go.
Talk in chat. No one touch it. Okay, let's go.
And a booty sitting there, wow.
Really?
And now it's after I just mad. I think we have to get it a bit more aggro because look at it. Get it down in here.
Yeah.
Do you want me to help?
If you want.
Come on down. Come on down, big boy. This water is really pissing me off.
Everyone says hug or killing it.
That's the problem with doing it with too many people. They fuck it up.
Slash hug, okay, I'm going slash hug.
So everyone done it but Russell. There you go. There you go. Has to be after one person. And that's me. Slash hog. Slash.
There's them books though. A booty quick creeper. Oh my fucking god, stop it! And he's beating the hell out of the wither. Might as well come join in here, he's just doing it. Fucking shit. Oh my god. Wither, stupid your ass down out here. Get your fucking ass down here. You lazy piece of shit. No one fucking loves you. Get down here! Oh my god, this thing's...
Yeah.
You want me to try to knock it in? Oh, here we go.
Oh, no, don't touch. Go, hurry up. Oh my god, it keeps pushing me back.
It's breaking. Oh my god! A body! What? A booty! Stop fucking going after it and try hitting it! And now it's not aggro. We have to aggro it again. Here we go. We gotta get it down. Get it down. It's after Justin, so stop hitting it at once. Keep getting it down.
Just keeps pushing me back. There you go. Another and another.
Stop fucking hitting it. Oh my god.
Another. Yeah. Where I am, blue. Blue.
Get down in it. He's going in, he's breaking in. There's an invisible thing here.
I swear there is, isn't it?
Yeah, I just saw the line on the story start beating the hell out of it. It's still up to you, by the way.
Who's Flo? F. Real name Flo. Tommy Evan. Seems legit. Where is he? Do you see a Tommy Evan here?
No, that might be the end of it.
Yep,
probably nice. Is. That's the problem with people TPing so many people in.
It's the noob never left when I told him. Where is he?
Oh, someone from Red Squad's on.
Who?
Asphalt, the kid that's here. Enemy Red Squad.
Slash TPO Jesse the basic. There you go, there. Except.
Where are the creatures here?
Let's just spawn kill this kid.
That's what we're doing. I think he already has 10 damage on power though, so.
How much power do they have now? They have 79. Oh my god, I'm dead. That's it. Mr. Noob's dead. F enemy. Mr. Noob.
I don't really have armor to PvP, but okay.
Kill Mr. Noob. Skill.
Yeah, he's gonna kill the Wither.
Oh, he's not. He has no armor on. Who is?
Mr. Noob, yeah, he just killed the Wither.
Where is Mr. Noob?
Someone just died as well.
Take him out.
Yep.
He jumped. Fucking shit. Okay, well, hopefully you guys did enjoy that raid. If you did, don't forget to leave a comment, like, and subscribe. We did get quite a bit of raid loot. We were just raiding a bit. We're just killing this one kid. He's just grabbing the loot.
TP, Jesse.
Chest.
I'm just here. That's
he's,
show.
Like, trying to get it out and stuff. It's kind of funny.
Where are
you? Watching him do it. He's gonna get the stuff up in the chest. Oh, I just killed some of this kid. Wow.
I've made this AFK place like really hard to raid.
Can tell.
It goes cobblestone, water, obby, water, cobblestone.
F2 rage squad. So it's still asphalt that's online.
Hmm?
How is he in that faction?
I have no idea.
Kip. Oh my, I need an iron warp shot. Who's got some buckets, bro?
5 buckets. I got 5 buckets, Jesse.
More people at Colton's base? What is going on?
How much people are there? I don't even have set.
There's just noobs there now. Yeah, what the fuck?
Yeah, because everyone's
tipping
them in. Because everyone's tipping them in.
Can't believe I wasted an actual wither for that.
Holy shit, who's here? Cash is at the vault, at the farm.
He is?
Yep.
You guys need help?
Yep.
Okay, hey guys, Blue, and I just got done repairing a bunch of armor because we did have a PvP fight with Chris the dumbass. Not gonna call him a hacker because he isn't one. He's saying he got me recorded hacking. I got all the proof I need. Screen share, kid. Blue bags, no. He's scared because he doesn't want to get proven wrong. Well, let's see. Z, X, control, Y, U, whatever activates those hacks. Pressing escape. Options. Oh my god, look at these hacks. Oh, you guys want to see my achievement hacks?
You don't want to tell them. You don't want to tell them that you have hacks.
Oh yeah.
You better. Yeah, you weren't telling him.
I know, yeah. But yeah, if you look real closely at my options, you'll see that the snooper settings secretly activates this super hack that gives me it gives me a vanilla client. That's like the fucking Asian hack client or some shit. 1.7.2, oh my god, such Asian hacks. Oh, look at that, I got no, like, weird-ass shit in my multiplayer settings. Normal Minecraft, let's check out my resource packs. Oh, they are all normal.
So, by the way, Blue Bags.
Yeah.
Go download my texture pack.
Oh yeah, I still need to download yours. And if you guys
it's really bad.
I log on, I'm pretty sure that hack is supposed to say something whenever you log on to the server. I'm not seeing anything in the bottom right corner, am I? So Chris, I only have a couple words for you. Stop assuming shit when you don't have enough proof. Fucking dumbass.
He doesn't have the balls to screen share.
He doesn't have the balls to screen share because he doesn't want to get proven wrong. He has some fucking silly recording with his Taco Bell internet that his donkey and his mom running a taco stand uses. Fucking bought it from Walmart or some dumpster in the back of Hooters or some shit. And then he's gonna question me.
You tell him.
This fucking ping.
Kill him.
This ping is
kill
probably some like 528.
Oh, kill him.
Some bullshit piece of fucking lying piece of fucking white trash.
Alright, let's go record some PvP.
Yeah.
I need to get some armor. Well, I'm gonna go get some PvP clips recorded for you guys and show you my awesome
hacks.
Oh, it's PvP. I'm going out there.
Vanilla client. It's really.
Oh, come look at the farm.
But yeah, I'll get back to you guys.
No, I'm in PvP already. Okay, he's guys, a gap, so but then Dr. he still
Turtle,
runs.
And I got a bit of PvP. Fucking night. Oh shit, he's running into a trap. I swear. The trap thing is really pissing me off. I want to see people legit PvP without traps.
Me and Jesse don't have a trap yet.
Yeah. Oh, Cromwell's gonna make one if we give him mod.
Nah, I'm good.
Where did he just go? He's over here, I think. Here he is.
We don't have one at the moment.
He TP. Oh my fucking god.
What happened?
He got away.
Ah, dang it.
Poggy's a frizzy, right?
What?
Poggy's frisky, right?
Poggy's frisky? No, he's not.
Wait. Real name.
Poggy's Poggy. Poggy's Poggy Craft.
Oh, that's okay, yeah. Then, well, GG, little noob TV.
Can I just quickly run around and put down half slabs on top of all of them?
I'm taking out.
Do you need to?
Yeah, I need to. Otherwise, I'll have.
Poggy Craft Pod not.
OCD all day.
Oh, Zikify's ally? Then don't fuck these kids up. Don't fuck with my ally, bitch.
Ease particles, Poggy. Ease.
I love
ease.
That song. You've got something
I need in this world for the people. Come on, Poggy. Just stop pretending to pot off and everything. Okay, Poggy's potting off.
Okay, this kid's chasing one of my friends, and he's ally with us. Whoa. One of our allies, so I'm gonna fuck him up.
You're a BK.
You want to be a team? We can 2v1 this kid because he's killing one of our allies. And our allies, like, armor broken.
You gappled Poggycraft, you're bad.
Oh, his helmet's gone. Oh no, he has an extra set. Oh shit.
Poggycraft, like, changes his thing every day. How come when people type in Gonna, it comes up when I type in Gonna? Wait.
Don't fuck with my eyes.
When I used to type in Gonna and it says going to, I'll be like, that's it, I'm going to kill you. And it's going to be, I'm going to kill you. I am going to kill
you. Whereabouts are you, Blue Eyes?
You can just TP, but I might write outside spawn.
Yeah, I see you.
Yeah, you want to help me fuck this? Yeah, let's take him out. He's easy.
Oh no, they added the 5 second thing back.
Holy fucking god.
You just asked for me.
Oh, he's bowing. I have a bow.
It's all good. Is he gonna get on that trap? Is that his trap there?
I don't know. He's just bowing me back.
Yeah, it's okay. I got homestead in that. Did he go inside the building?
No, he ran into the woods.
Oh shit.
Where the fuck did he go? Near. Yeah, he's out. He got out somehow. I have no idea where the hell he went. Unless we can spot him. Because I don't... Okay, got away. I'm not seeing his name. Damn it.
Message.
He probably has already TP'd out. Or he's crouching somewhere. He's just going to TP out.
Slash near. No, Bluff was near.
How close?
Shit, he's back this way. He's back towards you. He's back over here.
Over here?
Yeah. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I think he TP'd out now. Yeah, dang it.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was expecting. He was just crouching and I would wait, and then he's just going to TP out. Okay, let's just head back to spawn.
Jebox. Okay, that was such a good kill yesterday. We got full P4, you three.
Yeah, no. Slash feed. Oh, getting this 2v1 stand and kill him. I'm wish I could 2v1
break
to you guys.
You're so easy, Chris. You're so easy.
Whereabouts are you? The same place where you were getting gangbanged?
No, I'm taking Chris out 1v1.
Lag? That lag, though. Ah. I'm dead.
Mate.
Not.
Can you TP? Because I have one god apple left.
I'm killing some other kid that's made me gap like 5 times.
Oh fuck, what the fuck? Oh shit, dude. Shit. I'm on my last god apple.
Oh my god.
Jesse,
can
you TP? Up
to turtle.
What?
Oh, I thought you were getting hit offline.
No.
I'm dead. God damn it!
Freaking hell.
Hey guys, Blue here, and well, this is the end of the video. Hope that you guys did enjoy. If you did, don't forget to slap that like button, subscribe if you aren't already, and leave a nice comment saying what you thought of the video. I had lots of fun recording this, because I gotta get a lot of PvP. I just got called a hacker, which I find really funny, so that was fun. And then we also raided Colton, so that will obviously be in his videos. I think it's fun. I think this episode was pretty good. We got quite a bit of PvP in it, in my opinion, and we got that raid Colton, so yeah. Anyways, we did lose some gear while PvP, and we didn't really gain much. Kind of lost a shit ton of gear, to be honest. So we're going to have to get that up next episode, definitely. That's like one thing we're going to do. And what I'm planning on doing is just going to be farming for a while. And so on and so forth. Until I get a lot of money. And I could say, oh, we're going to give away $100,000 for a $40 upgrade. Which, I'm pretty sure that's a good deal in game money. Also, if you guys want me to start like a single player series, I might be recording as far as a series as I'm actually uploading this. But like, if you want me to start like a Aether series or Sky Island series or Skyblock series or something like that. Just comment below what you want to see. I do all types of content for my fans. I don't care. I don't mind. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy the video, yeah, go ahead and see you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys, Blue here, and well, this is the end of the video. Hope that you guys did enjoy. If you did, don't forget to slap that like button, subscribe if you aren't already, and leave a nice comment saying what you thought of the video. I had lots of fun recording this because I gotta get a lot of PvP. I just got called a hacker, which I find really funny. So that was fun. And then we also raided Colton, so that will obviously be in his videos. I think it's fun. I thought that episode. I think this episode was pretty good. We got quite a bit of PvP in it, in my opinion, and we got that raid, Colton. So yeah. Anyways, we did lose some gear while PvP. We didn't really gain much. Kind of lost a shit ton of gear, to be honest. So we're gonna have to get that up next episode, definitely. That's like one thing we're gonna do. And what I'm planning on doing is just gonna be farming for a while. And so on and so forth until I get a lot of money. I could say, oh, we're gonna give away $100,000 billion for a $40 upgrade, which I'm pretty sure that's a good deal in game money. But anyways, yeah. Also, if you guys want me to start like a single player series, I'm probably already going to. I might be recording as far as a series as I'm actually uploading this. But like, if you want me to start like a Aether series or Sky Island series or Skyblock series or something like that, just comment below what you want to see. I do all types of content for my fans. I don't care. I don't mind. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy the video, yeah, go ahead and see you guys next time. Bye.